Hi.
Hello. Fruitcakes.
Again.
And then apples.
Not him.
And pie.
So, the other day.
The other day.
Janelle played
Ace Attorney.
The second one.
Yeah.
And there was a super fruitcake on there. Such a fruit.
Where am I going?
I don't know.
Can I go down there?
Right there? Did you get the cafeteria key?
I don't know.
The screen is right there.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I don't know, but if you hear the dude start crawling, I would suggest to... Oh! Archive key, that's where you go.
If I hear the dude start crawling?
If you hear him crawling, don't let the light touch him. It's this part.
Sorry, I poke the screen on mine all the time because it doesn't really matter to me.
Because yours is glass.
Oh, this.
There's something stuck in here. God, no.
That's what she said.
It hurts. Help me.
Oh, I hate this part.
Father.
Endure this.
I wanna go home. I wanna see Mama. Don't worry. I shall take you to her. But this is all over. No, I wanna go now. Mama.
Oh gosh.
Don't fret. Everything will be fine.
No, it's not. Look at that needle.
I just wish to test this medicine. It may hurt a bit, but not too much. You soon will feel great relief. No, Mama! Stop. No, I don't want this.
Just to see it.
Stop!
What did he think that was going to solve? Like, why did he touch that thing? Whoa, she abused Chuck.
Mama. Touch it.
Whoa.
Oh, I guess you can't get it yet.
What, we get what?
Something that you have to do to get the gem.
Oh, you have to leave and then come back and she has
a... She has a pendant. Pendant.
How'd she get the pendant?
Came from something. January is the nightmare. How could this have happened? I killed Brig. Just like... The rest of the pages are unreadable.
Just like what?
Yes. Lots of hard books to read. Still got it. Oh. So, she's just like, oh. You know what you can do with that pendant? You can go to that room where the mom was.
Yeah.
Burn it away. You have to actually read that to do something. I don't want it.
Okay, what?
Okay, go to that room that was next to yours. Mom's room, technically.
Oh, yeah.
And then you put the pendant at the blood spot.
Oh, this, yeah.
Yeah. You gotta use the pendant. Where is it? Technically, it should work.
Alright, we'll just open the code first. What's the number?
Yes! Code doesn't
I don't
work.
Remember what the number is. Do you
go
want?
Back to the code thing and I'll try to figure it out.
The dolls?
There's one painting on the couch.
Oh, there are two.
Oh, that's right, there are two. Good job!
Chandeliers.
I think there's four. Eight.
Aren't there like nine dolls?
I don't remember. It could be nine or eight.
There's seven. One of these is seven.
Oh, that's
Okay, we'll just try. What was it? Like 9, 4, 7, 2, 4, 9, 2.
Might as well just go check it in the
whatever. Okay, we will. Oh, sorry, wrong way. Where are we going? Girls in the main hall?
Where? It's there. I don't know.
In here? Oh, chandeliers in the hall, 4.
Okay. Why chandeliers? Bows. On the first floor, so it's probably somewhere down there.
Ew. You just like... Ew. Oh, why does that have to be so close? Puppy guarding!
Of course they are.
Try going here. Yeah, okay. I'm just going to the cafeteria, I don't know. Just save.
Oh, I suggest going to the kitchen.
I know.
You get a gem super easy. Just walk away.
Oh yeah. I remember I walked all over him. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Party in the USA.
But they're in Germany.
Put up on my hands.
But you know they're in Germany.
You mean they're in Germany?
This place takes. The story takes place in Germany.
Alright, where are you going over here?
I don't know. Hey, we got any, I highly doubt it.
Wait.
We have like 8 subscribers. A jail that I don't know if any of them has played The World Ends With You, but if you haven't, you should play it. It's a good game.
Because considering half of our subscribers are people that we know, you're probably one of. This is the barrels. 1, 2. Sorry. 3, 4, 5, 6. Sorry. Sorry. I didn't affect it, did I? Okay, 6. Alright. Barrels on the first floor. East hall. What?
We got the dolls.
Write it on your foot. Write it on your foot.
What?
Barrels. Okay, barrels. There were 6. Chandeliers, 4. Paintings are 2. And then now we just have to find the dolls.
Okay. So I put my hands up.
Playing my song.
Okay, just let him go. Oh, you let the light
go. Oh, I'm sorry. We'll come back. What?
It's a girl.
Top of my hair. Oh my gosh! She drew a stick figure on her. Okay, red dolls. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8, I knew it. 8. Hopefully that will be the right answer. If it's not the right answer, I'm gonna cry. In the corner. That was the code. I'm reading your foot. 4, 8, 2, 2. No. 7, 4. 8, 2. Oh, there. I was one off. It smells like mom. It
smells like mom.
Aw, you made it have a jet. There's a lamp in here.
Oh, I should have made it super low cut.
Oh, darn. Got lamp. Oh, we have a lamp now. Oh, this is the flashback moment.
Oh, okay.
Little perfume circle. It was a circle of perfume like that. It confused us. What are you drawing on your foot now?
Permanently.
Oh my gosh, why? Oh, it's the sexy time.
Yeah.
Talk to her. Eh. Oh. That her? Wait.
Yeah,
I'm gonna be a terrible person and stop it on a cutscene. Cause I'm terrible. Bye!